YouTube, what's poppin', what's poppin'? Yeah, so this one right here comes from the homie Akari Zay, man. Seven Figure Habits. You know what I'm saying? And we got Puya and Fat Nick. I'm sure I know other people requested this one too, man. He was just the first one to request it. But yeah, this joint right here, like, I'm hyped to hear it because people been talking about Fat Nick and everything, and I already know when I drop this video, I'm gonna get a whole lot of, you know, recommendations for Fat Nick and everything. So I'm prepared for that. Just know when you make these recommendations, just know we have a lot of artists up here. So it's not gonna be out as quick as you think. I'm only one man. I'm trying to bring out all this content. I appreciate all the love and support, and I appreciate the challenge, man. Go ahead and like, comment, subscribe if you're new to this channel. We're a dope community. We chop it up in the comments and we get it popping all the time. You'll learn about a lot of your MCs in these comments, man. And everyone knows everything when it comes to these. All right, let's get it popping. Let's see what's popping with Six Figure Habits. Let's go.
They want that old Fat Nick back on bullshit. Pot a lot of perks now. Pop.
Not gonna lie, man. I did not expect him to look like this, man. Let's go, though.
A lot of Glocks. If you see a bad bitch, I fuck her and all her friends. I spend my money on some guns, got some diamonds on some drip. What? This is a seven-figure habit. Obviously, I can't get a casket. I've been rich for way too long. These is facts, I don't be bragging. See that Porsche roof drop. 556 pop. Every IG model want my dick, but they get cropped. In the club, 20 bottles of that hand, I pop them off. In the streets, 30 clip. Who or where, we let them off. This a big body. We spin on anybody. And we ain't moving half bricks, you talking big money. The hell can't make a lot of noise, I'm like a Glock shot. Yeah, many talk a lot of shit, but he a broke fuck. Sent an Oscar to grave by the dump truck. If you the last man standing, had a poke tuck. It's a blitz when I pull up, easy swerving when I pull off. Hear the bitch ain't sucking.
That right there is what I was waiting for, man. I'm trying to figure out where Fat Nick was going with it, man. I'm like, okay, all right, okay. Like, the beat should have been dropped, but all right, man, let's go. Already know, man. I'm hyped to hear what Puya has to say. I know he's gonna murder this beat. I can already hear the bass line. Let's go. Wow, I did not expect the beat to change, man. That is so fire, man. Let's go.
Fanboys take photos, hoes take their clothes off and offer me blowjobs for nothing. You expect me not to accept how you give me neck and then you come from my neck. Every move I make is calculated off of the set. As the hate grows, as do the bank rolls. So we keep everything from maintenance to flamethrowers. Too deep in the HV yelling, why the fuck you hate me? I just wanna make my money and music and live safely. So I keep it all safe and all my enemies wanna take me. 6 feet underneath the ground, but it don't fucking faze me. Yeah, I walk a tightrope, knowing one day I will fall off. But until then, keep the gloves on my head. If I went with a crowbar, they run away like I was Olaf. I peeled off in the minivan, I'm feeling like I'm Jackie Chan. I do my stunts, I stab my bands, I split it up with friends and fam. I thank the Lord for all my fans. Yeah, I pray I'm never broke again. I've been through hell and back again. I'll never let the devil in my soul. 100 bands for the bands, running over picket fences. Potholes and bullet holes, but fuck boys in trenches.
Hey, yo. Shout outs to Puya, man. Puya is so damn dope, man. Like, just the way he kicks the style and everything, the way he kicks his flow, man. That's a cool ass dude.
I got goals I got to reach before I'm 37. Bitches, Kevin, motherfucker, give a fuck about the reverend. Only praying to myself, yeah.
I like how he did that. Praying to myself, yeah. Good old, they go to Puya, yeah, yeah, yeah. But yeah, man. Appreciate you guys coming out. That track was dope, man. I dig that track right there. That track was fire, man. I'm at the Walmart commercial popped up, though, man. But yeah, that was Seven Figure Habits, man. That joint was hard, man. I rock with it, man. I feel like both of them showed up and did their thing. Y'all let me know how y'all feel in the comments, man. Like, I already know you guys will try to bring Fat Nick to the channel and everything. Of course, you know what I'm saying? It's only right. But yeah, man. Appreciate you guys for coming out, man. I appreciate all the love and support. I can't say it enough, man. We got more content coming soon. A lot of artists on this channel. So once again, when it comes to your list, I got a lot of people out here to feed, man. You know what I'm saying? We got so many different fans of so many different artists. So that's why I try to diversify, like, you know, the drops that I drop, you know what I'm saying? Just to make sure that every art, I try my best to make sure every artist and reaction gets their fair share in their time, you feel me? Because I respect all of them and I love all their music, but yeah. I will holler at you on the next one. Got more content coming soon, more shit dropping. You guys are the greatest, man. Appreciate all the love and support. If you're new to the channel, you made it this far, like, comment, subscribe. We dope. I'll holler at you on the next one. Protect your peace with your peace. Stay away from negativity and naysayers. Y'all be easy. Peace.